So what we can see here is that if we come onto these top three transverse processes, that they will often be really tight and sore at that psoas attachment, and that that's a really nice place to be able to release. Sore. And often you'll notice once you release psoas proximally, that those spots more distally will become a lot less tender.